As the cost of living eats into household savings, credit stress is on a drastic incline as well. It's a situation opening the doors for predatory payday lenders, with punishing interest rates leading to more suffering. But one lender is promising a better deal if customers are willing to learn about money.
Michael finally has his wheels. A few years ago, he was working hard in retail but was refused finance for the new car he needed for a better paid job. He's the first to admit his financial literacy was not up to scratch.
It was a pretty stressful situation, not being able to understand what was going on. We'd never spoken to anyone about a credit score before. We were using some things like Afterpay, ZipPay, that kind of thing. Apparently that had been affecting us.
He's not alone. Research from the University of Western Australia shows 45% of Aussies are financially illiterate. Risk experts, Illion, have put together the Credit Stress Barometer, which shows in the year to March there's been an 8% increase in the number of borrowers across the country at risk of default.
The number of people defaulting in the first 3 months of this year has outstripped the whole of last year. A drastic increase being put down to higher rents, stretched household budgets, and more demand for credit. A vicious cycle forecast to continue.
The current trend is suggesting that credit stress risk is continuing to climb, and there is no foreseeable change in the future, unfortunately.
Michael managed to get his car loan through Salt and Lime, a self-proclaimed socially responsible lender with a catch. They set homework. Each subject completed unlocks a discount on interest rates.
And the content we provide are just the things that you don't naturally get taught. You get taught maths, you get taught English and science, but you don't get taught how to actually manage your money. And it's one of the most important things.
They only lend to employed people who have the capacity to repay it within 5 years. The results?
We also have an average credit score improvement of 75% in the first 12 months.
Budgeting and understanding how to save money is probably the biggest thing, and not so much worry about when's my next payday.
Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.